living in two worlds, not sure where I belong. I'd like to choose my own destiny, but destiny chose me. White and black. I think it's beautiful. The world has a lot to say. Screens project my elevation, mentalities engineered to a new, not so liberal thinking that has got me thinking, who is this? Is this who I really am? Is this who I wanna be? Is this who I really am? White doesn't really feel white, and black doesn't really feel black. Then what do I see? What do my eyes see? What is this thing that my hands touch and feel? These eyes only appreciate my history and beauty, the beautiful mind that I possess. Color has nothing to do with who I am. I am soul, body, and spirit, just like everyone and anyone can be me. Just like everyone can be anyone.